Marawi Kudus, winner of the second stage of Tour Rwanda. You take back what the crash took away yesterday from you.
Yeah, thank you. Yesterday was a little bit disappointed after the it's like 100 meters to go. I was crushed with the two guys. I think the Colombian he did mistakes. So yeah, I was a little bit disappointed because it's really silly mistakes. But today is another day. I was so happy to take that victory.
And the final climb before the finish was decisive. You attacked there.
Yeah, you know, always for Astana, everyone they look for us. So we can't play a gamble, you know. So in the climb, I think when we start attacking, my teammate he went really full. So yeah, after that climb, I went by myself. So I have really strong team here and really support. So for us, like when you have climb, always more opportunity or more chances. So with my team, we prefer always climb.
And now you also take the leader jersey. You have to control the race. And also Rodrigo Contreras is up there, well placed in the general classification.
Yeah, I think Rodrigo also is like, you know, he did really good in Colombia, so he's so strong. But you know, it's difficult to play with national team. Always Eritrea and Rwanda, so strong national team here. So it's not like a professional, you know, professional is everything organized. So for us, a little bit hard to play with four guys. So we will see day by day.
Thank you and good luck for the next stages.
Thank you very much.